2LTZ. Yes, sir. What's up, my brother? How you doing?
What's good,
man? Man, chilling on it, chilling on it. Where you from?
Shit. GP, but shit, originally I just moved from Virginia and shit, Virginia Beach and shit, 757.
Oh, yeah? How was it growing up?
Shit. It wasn't easy, goddamn. I ain't come from the goddamn, you know what I mean, what people call it, the rich shit. I ain't come from that shit, you know what I mean?
What? I know Virginia is different from Texas, you know what I'm saying? What's the difference?
I would say the shit faster, like, you know what I mean? Like, I would say you become a young boy will become a man faster. Not even on no type shit like learning shit, but just experiencing shit. Like going through shit. Like that's automatic down there. Young niggas gotta go through shit down there to get through shit. To get what they want and to get what they need for their family and shit. Down there.
100. So do you feel like that made you kind of start rapping?
No, not really.
What made you start rapping?
My niggas, my young niggas in Virginia, back when I was a young nigga, really just being bored and shit, wanting to do something besides football. I mean, I used to play football and shit hard. But really just wanting to do something else besides football. And then I just got serious with shit.
What happened to football?
Nigga just got out of that, smoking weed. But that's what it really was, I ain't even gonna lie, smoking weed.
Thing I can say,
I seen you posted on Say Cheese. How did that feel?
That was shit with live. Me and my nigga Gage, 12 Gage the version and shit. You hit that hoe. I don't know, shit. I guess they was fucking with us.
100. Did that change anything after you got posted?
Hell yeah, we got hella feedback off that shit. Hella niggas fucking with us. Niggas start noticing, you know what I mean? That's what the main thing I would say. Niggas start noticing that we doing some shit, you know what I mean? Stop sleeping and shit. They stop sleeping on us and shit.
That's crazy. How long you been out here in Texas?
5 going on 6 years.
Oh yeah? Yeah. What schools you went to?
I ain't going to no school down here. I came down here in 2012 and shit. I graduated in 2011.
Any new projects, man, coming soon?
Shit, right now? I don't. But I got a lot of shit I'm working on. Like, I ain't never stopped working. I'm always working. I got videos coming up. I mean, I ain't had shit coming. I ain't even dropped no shit in like 6 months. And I dropped some shit on Say Cheese with that nigga Gage and shit. That's about it. I got hella shit dropped, hella shit coming out now. In the making of shit.
Alright. Where can people find you at?
SoundCloud, goddamn, 2LT, Instagram, 2LTZ, 2LTZ, he on Twitter and shit.